Round one. Fight.
I don't know. Yeah. Nice. The backstep is what got me. No. Wow, this guy knows his stuff. Yo, he just perfectly sidestepped me. Jesus Christ, this guy. Alright, game. I was totally blocking, but... game's like, you know how to block? Let's go. Let's try to get this reverse sweep. Yeah. Saw it coming. Oof! That reverse sweep, though. He won the first two rounds, and I had to win all three just to get to come back. But I got promoted to second Dan. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out which one of my friends is that. Did he just DC on me? He did. He canceled the rematch.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, I'm gonna do that. I just noticed that she had a move that I've never done. No, somebody DC'd on me. They didn't accept the rematch. Matches are best 2 out of 3. They won the first one, I won the second one, and then they didn't want to play a rematch. Why is that appearing on the side of the screen? Is this person playing with specialty mode on? Oh no, it does the moves for you. If they don't know how to play, maybe I can take advantage of this. Wow, I should have seen that coming. I keep forgetting I'm playing King, but I'm like, but they have easy mode on. They wouldn't do that. Yeah, he is. No, yeah. She was dead even in Tekken 7. Alright, he decided to rematch me. So... But he's got like bad internet. This is DC. He did.
Get ready for the next battle.
I'm on my promotion chance, boy.
Get ready for the next battle.
Another one. Oh, never mind, they just disconnected.